Halloween event is here. In the new Halloween event of 2024, we have received a few new features. A total of 4 minigames and 1 creature mission are available. The minigames are Obstacle Course, Werewolf Fangs, Costume Clash, and Potion Rush. The Obstacle Course minigame is located in the central Rockface region, as well as marked on the map. In order to play the game, you simply have to finish the obstacles. Upon completion of the obstacle course, you will receive 90 candy, and the minigame will go under a 1-minute cooldown. The Werewolf Fangs minigame is located in the Redwoods region. Play the game by collecting 5 Werewolf Fangs scattered throughout the Redwoods and delivering them to the Werewolf Fang drop-off. Upon completing the Werewolf Fang minigame, you will receive 60 candies and the game will go under a 5-minute cooldown. You can find the Costume Clash minigame in the central Rockface region, and it is also marked on the map. The game requires you to create a skin based on the theme displayed in the minigame. In order to participate in the Costume Clash minigame, you need at least 2 players. Once the game begins, you will be teleported to the stage area, where you can rate every participant's creature's costume except your own. The voting period will last for 2 minutes. Upon completion of the minigame, you will return to the minigame location and receive the results. Candy rewards will be given to everyone regardless of their placement. The game will then be placed on cooldown for 28 minutes before you can play it again. Potion Rush is located in the jungle region and is also marked on the map. Play the game by picking up all the ingredients located in the jungle and delivering them to the cauldron within a minute. When you finish the Potion Rush minigame, you will receive 50 candy and the game will go under a 2-minute cooldown. The Halloween event also includes the Dark Moon Trials mission. You will receive Felifo as a reward for completing the Dark Moon Trials mission. In order to complete the mission, you will have to complete any 5 event minigames, grow 2 tiny creatures to age 100, nest or be nested 3 times by a tiny creatures during nighttime, and experience Blood Moon once. The mission will be placed under a 24-hour cooldown once you claim your reward. Furthermore, the Haunted Harvest Bundle is available only during the Halloween event, and you can also purchase Halloween boosts. There are also brand new Halloween decorations throughout Sonaria. With the Halloween event, we've received a lot of new items. The event shop has been updated with new creatures, materials, palettes, and plushies. Also, we have received a new bundle, Halloween Horror Bundle, which contains only Halloween creatures. New minigames have also been added. On the second week of Halloween event, the Pumpkin King Boss and Time Race minigame were added. On the third week of the Halloween event, a Maze minigame has been added. At Central Rockface, you can play a boss battle minigame where you must defeat the Pumpkin King Boss in a certain amount of time. You will receive candy, trick-or-treat tokens, and 1 random item after defeating the Pumpkin King Boss. You can find a race minigame on Forgotten Shores. The objective is to get to the required locations within the time limit. Upon completion of the game, you'll receive candy. The maze minigame can be found in the desert. To complete the game, you must navigate through the maze and find the exit. Upon completing the maze minigame, you'll receive candy. In addition, we received 2 new event missions, Pumpkin King's Wrath and Nightmare Conqueror. After completing the Pumpkin King's Wrath mission, you will receive the Nocturne event creature. To complete Pumpkin King's Wrath, you must defeat the Pumpkin King boss once, complete any Halloween event minigame 3 times, and grow 2 large or bigger creatures to adult. Nightmare Conqueror event mission will reward you with another new Halloween event creature, Phantager. To complete the Nightmare Conqueror event mission, you must defeat the Pumpkin boss once, complete Maze minigame 3 times, complete any Halloween event minigame 10 times, claim in total 300 death points, grow 1 enormous creature to an adult, and glimmer 1 creature.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.